What's going on, YouTube? This is your boy Chef Fellow, back with another banging video today, you guys. Today I made some cheese trays for the guys at work. I got some shrimp. I got some miniature smoked sausages with Kobe Jack black cheese on here with green olives. Just some finger food, something quick. I already got started. Wish you guys would have joined me, but I got started without you guys. I didn't even have my cameras rolling. Now that I think about it. But anyway, I just want to share with you guys what I've done so far. So I'm wrapping the show up. Quick show. Just something simple. Basically what I'm doing, taking a miniature smoked sausage, putting it on a toothpick, grabbing my Kobe Jack cheese, gearing it up, also grabbing a green olive, and bop. Got a couple brews, a couple coolers, squirt a little lime on this, and we good. Thanks for tuning in with your boy Chef Fella. I done got started so far, but boy, it's banging. I'll be right back. So you guys, what we're gonna do, we'll take one of our shrimp. Ooh, almost dropped it. We're gonna peel the tail off this shrimp. Just like that. We'll take it, we're gonna cuff it. Take my toothpick, push it right through just like this. Watching a game or something. Bam. Get you some green olives. Bam, make a bunch of these. Man, takes a lot to fill you up. Also, take your smoked sausage, put it right through there, just like that. Take your block of Kobe Jack cheese, put it right on there, just like that. Put it right over there. Same thing, take your shrimp, pop your tail, pull it right off. Take your shrimp, you're gonna skewer this up, just like that. Block of cheese, simple. Green olives, black olives, however, whatever you prefer. Look at this. So, it's banging. Gotta get these done, cover it up, put them in the fridge, nice and cold. Or you can go just like that. Smoked sausages. Oh man, green olive. Keep them over there. Get you another one. Screw it up. Bam. Bam.